Adulting is ghetto. Changing, getting my tire changed. Getting my tire changed. What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. I'm in my car. Because I have a service appointment at 1:45, and I got to the dealership like around like 12:45, 12:50-ish, and I was entirely too early. So what I'm doing is that I'm finishing up a little bit of work because it's not till 1:45. And the dealership is literally like right behind me. I'm in the Kohl's parking lot. And yeah, so I'll probably pull up around 1:45. I mean, well, it's at 1:30. Between 1:25 and 1:30, and get the service started because I gotta need to replace my battery in my car. So, and I had sworn I had to get up, so I got up early, got up for work, started work at 7, and then after that I had to get a tire, because my tire had a slow leak, so I dealt with that this morning, and then after that I ran back to the house to kind of like get myself together a little bit, and then probably about 15 minutes later that's when I went right back out. But I probably should have waited a little bit longer, but then again, no, because I would have been traffic. But yeah, so right now I'm just doing some work. I'm getting my nails done tomorrow. Doing some work before I drop my car off to dealership. So, but yeah, I hope y'all are having a great Friday. It's Reset Friday because the weekend is coming up and Thanksgiving is next week. And I gotta go to the grocery store for groceries and then for Thanksgiving. What y'all cooking for Thanksgiving? Or this may be posted after Thanksgiving, so what y'all cooking? Got a lot going on. I've been trying not to cook so much on Thanksgiving, but then I'd be like, well, who gonna get this and who got that? And it'd be just, yeah. So yeah. I can't wait to get my nails done tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go shorter too. And I think I'm gonna go shorter this time. Just a little bit. I'm gonna still have a little bit of length. And I wanna get my eyebrows done too. Cause baby, out here looking roughity rough rough. And it's not sassy. But okay, y'all. So the last time I picked up the camera was it Monday, Tuesday? I don't remember. But I didn't pick it, yeah, last time. It was the last time. And then I picked it today. Because I don't be doing nothing. I literally be at home working. doing the same thing. Waking up, making breakfast for Solomon and James. And then I just be making lunch, make their lunch. He goes to work. Solomon does his little lesson plan. Lesson plans daily. I'm still working and doing everything else. And y'all would just be seeing me do the same old. And I don't think anybody would like that. Because it's kind of boring. I don't be doing nothing exciting too. A lot. Even though like my birthday was on the 5th. Scorpio! And even then I didn't do nothing for my birthday. Really, so. 32, blessed to see 32, but didn't do much, so. Oh my God, I completely forgot that I had everything up. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I did not know I still had, well, I can edit this shit out anyway, so. But it's 1:15. I still got some time before I gotta blow this popsicle stand. Today's Friday. It has been like the craziest work week, like for sure. The most craziest work week. Especially since I took a vacation like during my birthday and my son's birthday. Since they're like 3 days apart and I came back and this has been nothing but a fucking shit show. Alright y'all, so nobody at my job is doing shit. So that means to pull up and be like, I'm here all extra early and shit. But if you're on time, you're late. You're early if you're on time. So I guess I'll be on time. And it's cold. Yeah. Really keep your lips moisturized. Cause y'all be out here looking a little crusty. And that's not sexy. Be sure to exfoliate and moisturize, y'all. This is important. It's important. Alright. Can I go out here? No, just don't be difficult. Just don't be extra. Just get your ass up out of here. Sunshine! Hey, get your ass on so I can make my move. I promise I'm not I am a disrespectful driver. Just get the fuck out of my way. Okay. Just get the fuck up out my way, baby. Oh, well, excuse me. I like you. I do. All right, y'all, I'm about to pull in here. I'll see y'all when I sit down.
Hey, let's go.
Freedom. Freedom.
back. Finally, back. It was actually a pretty eventful day today. I still got some work done. I'm still able to do some stuff. My work day is not over. So I'm gonna do a little bit more stuff, and probably 4:30 is when I'm gonna be done, because I'm over it. So, but I just wanted to say hey, and that I'm back home. I still haven't eaten. I need to eat before I get angry. So I'm gonna grab some food. I'll be back.
What's up, y'all? So I am back out. I know I'm picking up like random moments when I'm just not really doing shit, but it's 5:12. I'm waiting on James to come out.
That's on my lid.
Could be from my gloss, my Apple gloss. That'd be that. Whatever. But I am going to end this vlog, whatever this is, vlog here, and I'm going to, y'all gonna come with me to my nail appointment tomorrow. So yeah, y'all gonna spend the day with me up until I have to get Solomon tomorrow evening, and yeah. So yep. So you guys have a great evening. Stay safe. Be warm if it's cold, because it's cold here in Indiana. It's 27 degrees currently right now. But everybody have a great day. Have a good reset Friday. Stay safe. You know, just be great. And look to the clouds for purple unicorns, because they'll make you smile. All right, sugar. You have a great night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Peace.